What if everything you knew about your life was a lie? It could mess you up pretty good. Make you do things you didn't think you were capable of. I wanted to know why me. Well, what I found out is that the truth sucks. And that it was destiny I would become a killer. That's me. Okay, don't be an asshole. That's my mother. My real mom. And that's me. I never met her. Her name was Elise. I didn't even know who she was till I went through my father's things after his death. Well, after I killed him. Anyway, that's Elise. Mom. Now I can't get her out of my mind. Or out of my dreams. The dream always ends the same way. Ends with a killer. Now, usually the bastard impregnating my mother with lead wakes me up. Well, not today. Okay, whoever's up there picked the wrong fucking apartment. Three months ago, if I'd been awakened by a couple of cops rummaging through my place, I'd have been pissing myself and trying not to let them see me cry, but, well, a lot can happen in a short period of time.
C'est planqué derrière le cadre.
I'd been looking at that picture for days. I thought I knew every detail. Shit, I hate being wrong.
Putain!
First week at my dad's apartment, and I'm robbed by a couple of French assholes in SWAT gear. I got you now, you little bastard.
Here comes the cavalry. These guys just don't give up.
Ah!
want me to shoot your other leg? What did you take from that picture? When I catch you, that limp's gonna be the least of your worries.
Blood. Well, he can't last much longer. Time to show these French fried fuckers. Gotta run out of meds soon.
You fight well, Wesley Gibson.
That runs in the family, shit pants.
Yes, of course. But so does dying.
Shit, the helicopter!